end the occupation now.
We're here today because we refuse to accept Israel's denial of Palestinians' fundamental right to education, not only by preventing them from accessing schools, but by destroying Palestine's educational infrastructure. Surely among the most basic tenets of freedom of education is to not bomb elementary schools and universities, to not murder students, teachers, and principals, as Israel has done in the last month in Gaza. In the face of these ineffable crimes, boycotts are not only necessary, they're a moral imperative. We're here to tell Dean Andrew Godes, Provost Tom Chase, and Vian Timmins that we refuse to allow the University of Regina to be used as a pawn to legitimize Israel's ethnic cleansing against the Palestinian people. We refuse to be used as leverage in Israel's public relations nightmare, and we refuse to ignore calls for justice and freedom in Palestine. We reject these partnerships now, and we will reject them every time until Palestine is free.